Are we going to be cowards because we're afraid? Could we get our heads chopped off? We could, maybe one day. So what? Chop it off. But we don't want to be called a homophobic. And I tell people, listen, I'm not afraid of homosexuals. I'm really not. Matter of fact, I love them. I love them enough to care to warn them that if they want to continue living like this, it's the flames of hell for you. Now, if you don't like that, don't get mad at me. I didn't write the rule book. Almighty God wrote it. And it's a sin against him. And I tell you, listen, gentlemen, we live in a world where there is so much compromise. This city that we're in, that's all they do is compromise. We cannot go down that road, because you and I are going to have to stand before God one day and give an account to him. And you don't want him to say from his lips, you were a coward.